All right, welcome to episode 2 of XeroThomas's Deadly Dreams map, third one of his corrupt lands. What I did since last one is mine out 75 iron, and I broke my stone tool. I haven't gone back for the wood yet. But yes, that's my current situation. And it's time to get out of here. Another gas spawned. Interesting. There's a lot of spiders still. Let's forget about what? Not two blaze rods. Man, I don't know. This is all good stuff. A sign. That's not something good. But let's get out of here. This blew up last episode. And blazes immediately spawned after that. Let's get out some instant health. Look at my levels already. I'm already level 14. That's crazy. They can't even fit down the staircase to get me. Tarantulan, this awesome bane of arthropods 3, is about to get killed itself. But let's get some iron smelting while we clear out the rest of this place. I think that's a good goal to clear out this. Figure out where these ghasts come from. Can't really block if your sword breaks on you mid-fight. No! Okay, my armor's breaking left and right. This iron armor needs to get smelted now. I didn't even open this. The pickaxe of supreme miners, coal hacker. Ah, yeah. This is useful. Awesome amounts of coal. Dang you, skeleton. Oh, wait. I now have something to counter him with. All these arrows of my own. Woohoo! Okay, there must be a gas spawner somewhere up here, or just beneath me in that mine. Either or. More armor has broken. Okay. I actually got those skeletons to end fight. Now we're gonna cross fight end fight. Or just dominate everything completely like that. Oh, Man, my food goes down so quick. Okay, so this place is getting conquered bit by bit. I thought conquering this place would be a good goal for this episode, but it seems to be going pretty fast. Maybe I could get supplies in a speed up. Or maybe just skip the supply gathering. And there goes my chest plate. Nope. No gas, though. That's odd. Oh, yeah. Duh. What are you doing, Thungon? You need a workbench. What else? This. There we go. You can put these away. This away. Light blue. I wonder where the magenta went. Here we go. What was in the... Oh, yeah. Oh, iron. Finally, I can repay my bills. When you're done with mining all of it, I'll kill him and take it all for myself. Hey, what? Spiders? Hundreds of them. Help. Interesting. Spiders spawned up there. You get up to 3 coal with this pick. Why did he blow up, creeper? But actually, I think I'm just gonna get out of here. Explore outside this area. Man, so many mobs. Creeper, you're stuck below and you can't jump. There's nothing you could do, so quit trying. Quit looking at me, too. Stop! He's looking at me. You see him? Scaring me. Let's get out of here. What to leave behind? Take this. Make all these. Apparently, you can come out of that little place. What don't I need? Do we need any of this on the floor? I can make the torches. There, let's just get out of here. After... Why any more of this? We'll leave the workbench behind. Because we're stressed for space right now. That's good. Let's get out of here. Do you see anything else around here besides coal or iron? I don't see anything else. So let's explore outside. Take that though. Perfect. Bucket of water, bucket of iron, bucket of iron. Yes, we have a bucket of iron. We are set to go. Me and my bucket of iron are set to go. Okay, so let's not fall off the world. Let's go up in the middle. I found this, right? Yes, I did. Let's go up. After putting that away. Where's the skelly? Jeez, that skeleton. Ah, my goodness. Oof. Skeletons and the aimbots frustrations. I just want to see if there's anything useful up here. There's no King of the Hill stuff around. I don't see anything. Nope. Oh, but we have a nice view. We have a pillar that goes nowhere. Okay. Nope, goes nowhere up, I mean. Or you could say it goes everywhere. Goes nowhere and everywhere. That's right, I just went all the way to this mountain without checking for skeletons. Okay, there is something down here. Those look cool, actually. There's nothing behind it. At least in my current render distance, which is far, there's nothing behind it. Hmm. And nothing below either. So I think there's nothing up top these mountains unless you like cobblestone. So yeah, I think I know what I'm gonna do, which is get a good base going. But I have no clue where. There is no place, good place to build a base yet. Yo, mobs, I heard you like lava. I don't see any chests I'm gonna burn while doing this, so that's good. Let's get out of here. Actually, this little thing right here is a good base. But I'd rather build in the forest, because that's more my natural spot. Was dangerous. Just a little bit. Just a small little bit. Go down, go up. Yeah, there's the candy cane place. Well, let's conquer this area. Then maybe check out some graves. That's part of conquering this area. We have seeds inside at the cafeteria, if you recall from episode one. I'm assuming that's where you came from. But if this is your first episode of the series, starting for at two for some reason, there's melon seeds in there. A whole cafeteria full of food. Melon seeds, normal wheat, bones that I stored away from episode one. MLG pro tip, when you see graves, dig them up for loot. And hey, we are actually in the melon seed place. Let's store this away. Actually, get this cooking now. Yeah, I don't like this disgusting thing in my inventory. Blah. Yeah, I don't eat Minecraft meat. This elf is a vegetarian. I'm not a vegetarian in real life, though. All right, we're good to go. Cemetery. They will, though, they who die shall not be forgotten. These guys sure seem forgotten. Maybe they aren't forgotten, but this is where they're buried, and then they had to run away. More skill. Oh, there's a chest out there. Poor mobs don't realize that this is a place they could easily jump over. So they treat iron bars like a full block. Potions healing. There's a lot of mobs coming around. Time to get out of here. Oof. This is tough. Okay. I'm less worried now. Now that skeleton died. Use the bones. I don't have food on me. Alright, let's read these graves. Here lies Xero. Heh, as if. Here lies Master Zom. He ate too many brains. Feathers. That's a reference to 1.7. The feathers, because zombies used to drop feathers. Here lies Lord Skelly. He got shot by his own arrow. Just like Milby. Okay. Cool stuff. Here lies Count Le Creep. Yes! Tyrion T. Here lies Madame Boyda. I don't want any of that. I already have it. Sorry, madame, but you don't get to be looted today. Thank you! Not good. Ooh, that wasn't good. Not at all. Death count 2. I didn't punch that wood by random, by the way. I have plans for it. And they're called backup plan. Plan B. Ah, dang it. That wasn't plan B. Oh, hey. Plan B was to make a sword. As well as torches. But that didn't turn out. Let's go back down into the grave. Okay, one left. You just don't die. Dang it, Skelly! Oh my gosh. They are infighting now. Okay. Too much stuff. How do they see me around the corner? Stop. Okay, let's go. That won't help us now. That's a better idea. Much better idea. You don't get much in those instant health potions. No! I need to use another one. Perfect. Thank you. Alright, this actually is better for hunger because you don't use it. I left that down for longer than I should. Put that away. We're playing around with lava. Ah, this place is tough without a sword. Stop. Okay. Walls are for torches, floor is for lava. So it's highly effective. Advanced lighting techniques, right? Too close there. Much too close. I'm out of potions. But at least I use them. I'm proud of myself for using them. I never use them. I don't think I even made a brewing stand in my single player world. There goes that arrow. This is bigger than I thought. What type of grave did you build for yourself? At least. At least we have reached the end. I assume this is orange. Yes, orange wool. Let's get out of here. Bucket of lava on me, yes. What's down here? I don't want to miss anything. Whoa. Bane of the Undead. White Slayer. Smite 3. I like these swords. I should have came here. Okay, I need that bone for food. Alright. That was a good episode. I liked what we accomplished. Which was a lot. but we took out, we finished this mountain area, and now we finished this area in terms of the wolves that were here. I'll still use those areas for mining. Need more iron. Need to use this probably for my main base since it's close to original spawn. Spawn that you cannot edit with beds. However you want to call it. The real spawn. Whatever. Make sure the thing's in the fountains. Now I could two-hit all these mobs to death. And I could create a farm. So thanks for watching this. I'll shovel the dirt off camera. It's just right here. Thanks for watching this this episode. Hope you enjoyed. This is Thungon. See ya.